Most pregnancies run their 40-week course and result in a healthy baby and mother. In some cases, however, babies are born prematurely and need much more attention in the hospital. These babies require extra nutrients because they've had less time to develop in the womb.
Prolacta Bioscience was built on the foundation that human milk is just a better source of nutrition. A 100% human milk-based diet can increase survival and reduce the overall cost of care among extremely premature infants in the NICU.
Babies that are born at less than 1,500 grams are considered to be extremely premature infants. And those babies will need extra calories because they have extra needs for caloric intake because of their rapid rate of growth that they need to achieve to get closer to those that are born at term. While some cow milk-based nutrition may be okay for full-term infants, clinical studies show that for every 10% of cow milk in a preemie's diet, the risk of several severe complications increases.
My son's name is Micaiah, and he's just a joy. He was born at 24 weeks, 2 days, and weighed just 1 pound, 9 ounces. As soon as he was able to feed and they were able to fortify, they gave him Prolacta to make sure that he was gaining weight adequately.
Deanna tells us how he is doing now.
He is actually 9 months and he's doing wonderfully. He's weighing about 15 pounds now and he is just hitting milestones that he should be.
And over the last 10 years, what we've really seen is reductions in sepsis, which is a blood infection. We've seen reductions in retinopathy of prematurity, which requires surgery in some of these babies. We've seen the babies get out of the hospital faster and just do better. And so if you start to look at all the benefits of human milk, you realize that Mother Nature absolutely got it right, and the difference being made in these premature infants will last them a lifetime.